Catch of the Day Video News, and I just had a conversation with WHDH. They say I need to, get the television stations to use my footage and put a little caption on the bottom that says, this video is provided by Catch of the Day Video News or by Confilm Registry News, and that would help to get the credibility at the State House that I need. But anyway, I'm just videotaping now because everyone's going to be doing their 5 o'clock reports. So, and I'm heading back over to Boston. And this is the last day of my 12-week internship at the court. So now I'm going to be busy writing that story. Catch of the Day Video News. Wednesday.